I had to climb out the sewers. Know you look down, but I know where I'm going. Hold me down, don't ruin my confidence, don't you do it. Sometimes I try to be there for you, and my plans don't go like I want. Watch me roll this dope, watch me trap and load this gun. Watch me. She ain't leaving, I was broke. She ain't leaving, I was broke. One thing that she didn't do, she ain't leaving, I was broke.
What it do, Johnson Squad? What it do, Johnson Gang? So we're back with another banger coming at you guys. So yo, we back in this thing. You know, we litty. We saucing up, right? We saucing up.
Yeah.
Saucing up. Okay. Saucing up. Let's go, man. So yo, we got a story to tell y'all, bro. No cap. No lying. No anything.
That means, no clickbait.
No clickbait.
This is all real.
No fraud. Brittany, we chill, bro. Like we doing a whole video. Like my guy.
What?
Anyway, bro, so like, well, let's just get into it. I'm just about to spill all the tea, man. So basically, you guys know we moved. The last video we uploaded was December 2020. Someone just texted me.
Oh,
no,
this is 2020?
No, this is 2023.
No, the last video we did was 2021.
No, y'all, no, the last video, hold on, let me go to the channel, bro. I know the last video I posted was the Hide and Go Seek video.
Try zooming in.
No, you don't gotta zoom in. What's wrong with you, bro?
I like
y'all, by the way, we're in our new house, by the way.
Yeah.
We're in our new house. Tour, I don't really know about the tour. Brittany, stop shaking, bro.
We can do a little tour, it's just like...
Yeah, we gotta get things straightened out and everything, so... Yeah. Alright, y'all, so the last time we uploaded a video, which was a year ago, man. That was, hold on, let me see what year it was. I mean, it was 2022. So the last video we posted was 2022, February 14th. That was in the memory of Johnson Squad. P.S. Last video for a while. You guys remember that. And, yeah, you guys remember that. And I also did the reason why we've been gone. Now, the only reason why I did the reason why we've been gone for a while is because The last video for a while wasn't uploading right. It wasn't, you know, uploading right. Lala, what are you doing?
Yes,
bro, do you mind? Like I said, man, the reason why we was going is because the video that I wanted to do, which was the last video we did, wasn't uploading right. But you know, it ended up doing, you know, what it needed to do. So hey, I wasn't mad, bro. But can you stop slurping, bro? You doing the most for no reason. Put that cereal back, my guy. Like, thank you. Doing the most. Anyway, man, like I said, let's just get into it, bro. So like I said, 2021.
Go.
Nah, bro, you stop.
Let's go.
You see how she be tweaking? Like, she be doing the most. Like, you can't sit here and shut up for 2 seconds. Why are you even in here? You making all this noise.
Okay, go.
Dang. Like I was saying, bro, 2021, December 2021, you know, we had to move out the last house that we was in. And then from there, we didn't know where we was going to go because we didn't have no place. Like I said, yo, 2021, I think December 31st, 2021, we moved out the last house. We didn't know where we was going to go. We didn't have a house. We didn't have anywhere to go. We had to immediately move to my nana's house, bro. We was with my nana for about 2 weeks, and then we had to leave my nana's house because of reasons, bro. And then we moved with my uncle. We had to leave his house. We stayed with him for about 2 months, and then we had to leave because, you know, of reasons. And then we ended up moving into a hotel. We was in our hotel for March 7th, 2022, all the way to March 7th of 2023, which is this year. We literally just moved out the hotel April 15th of this year. So we've been in a hotel for a year. And let me tell you something right now, bro. That hotel was the worst hotel ever. I don't know where to start, bro. You know, when we got there, like me and Lex and Nikki, we was like, yeah, we stayed in a hotel. I know what you guys probably saying. Why are you guys excited for staying in a hotel? Brittany, stop.
Yo, we never had this in our lives.
No, bro, I know you guys probably saying, why are you guys so excited for staying in a hotel? I don't know. It was just cool at the time, you know?
Because we never did it.
Yeah, we never did it. And, you know, I don't know anybody who wants to do it. But, like, we never did it. It was kind of exciting. But, you know, after a while, you know, because we started going to school from there. We started, like, basically that was our new house. That was like our new apartment for a year. And guys, yo, let me tell you something. That thing had roaches, it had bugs, bro. It was like a place that you don't want to be when you don't have a house. And like, even though we was in a hotel and we got threatened a lot that we was going to get kicked out and we thought that we would have to go to shelters, God stepped in right on time and said no. And he kept us in that hotel until we found a place, man. You know, we got scammed out of our money. You know, 2022, you know, we was looking for a house and like we ended up getting scammed out of our money and everything. We're still working on getting that back. And like, it's just a lot happened since we've been off YouTube. Can you stop, bruh? That's annoying.
What am I doing?
You being annoying.
How?
I'm trying to tell the family you over here. Dang. Just sit here. Like I was saying, man, like, it's annoying, bruh. You know, especially like for kids our age, like how old are you? She's 17, I mean 16. Lakia's 14, I'm 20, bruh. For kids our age, like, I don't,
well,
you know.
You're not a kid, bro. Like, you
I know I'm not a kid, but like, no kid should have to go through what we went through. But unfortunately, it happens. And for the people that it happens to, it happens for a reason. God only does things to certain people because he know they can handle it and they can control it and they can, you know, bear with it. That's why those people come out the strongest out of everybody else. God can make miracles, man.
No duh.
No duh. Like, amen. You know, praise up to God. Give him the most highest praise because he makes miracles. He blessed us with this, you know. So, like, yo, you know, we living our best life. Well, we're not really living. We're living our best life. But, like, we're living our best life outside the hotel. So, like, this ain't going to be a long video at all, man. We just wanted to tell you what was going on. Your boy got his driver's license, you know. In the middle of all the, you know, not living like in the house situation, like your boy got his driver's license throughout this, you know.
And your girlfriend get her permit soon.
Oh yeah, hopefully. Well, she's about to get her permit. I got my actual driver's license. Like, I got my permit last year in October, and I had to do that for 6 months. I had to drive on the permit for 6 months, and then I just got my driver's license last month in April. So now I can legally drive by myself. Aren't you happy? All I just need is a car. And a girl, but aren't you happy? Mm-hmm. But in the newer videos that we're gonna be dropping for you guys pretty soon, I don't know if we're gonna be dropping the videos because we're trying not to record outside our house like we did at our other house. Like, we don't want any of our subscribers to know where we live, even though we're not famous. We got like 502 subscribers, but like, you never know. Like, this video might blow us up, the next video might blow us up, next thing you know. You know, we famous on YouTube, you know. And if we're still living here, you know, we definitely don't want nobody finding out where we live if we just blow up overnight, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? So, like, we're trying to take things safe now, you know. Like I said, your boy got his license. Hopefully he can get himself a vehicle soon. All right, man. So, like I said earlier, that's what happened, you know. But now we're back. We're bigger. We're stronger. You know, I'm not sure if we're going to be doing a video after this video. I just wanted to get this video out to let you guys know what was going on and everything. And then we'll work on making more videos after this one. But I'm not in a rush to do a video after this one. I just wanted to get this one out first to let you guys know what happened and where we was. Alright, you guys. So I forgot to add this in the video. Like I said, we don't have a green screen. I don't know if I said that in the video. We don't have the green screen because it's still in the storage. Your boy's looking rough. You know, your boy's looking rough. Like I said, we don't have a green screen, so, you know, we're just going to be recording on this couch right here. I'm trying to hold the camera. Or on this couch over here. Don't mind the boxes, you know, we just moved in here. You know, shout out to your boy Key Sweat. This is my boy right here, bruh. No homo. Yo, but this is my boy right here, my boy Key Sweat. Yo, KJ, you good? You good, though? You see, you got KJ in the cut right here, man. Got him in the cut. Yo, you good? Say what's up to the fan. Say what's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, how old are you now? About two?
Sure.
You're 2 years old? I remember you was a baby when you started to be on Johnson Squad. Remember that? You remember that? Do you remember that? Why you acting like you don't know how to talk right now, boy? You know how to talk. Say A, B, C, D. Say it.
A, B, C, D.
Hey, my boy, Saint ABC, give me a bump, bruh. Bruh, I'm left-handed. Hold on, let me record my left hand. Give me a fist bump, bruh. My boy, bruh, you know what I mean? I'm over here trying to edit this video as I'm talking in the video. But anyway, we about to be out. Next clip is going to be the outro. I really do appreciate you guys. I really do appreciate you guys, you know, subscribing to the channel, liking the video, sharing the video. You know, keep doing that, man. Keep doing that. We at 502 subscribers, man. Just keep doing that for your boy. I really do appreciate it, man. And, you know, it's only going to go up from here, you know. You know, we was down for a while, but we're going to get right back up, you know. Like that song by Donnie McClunkin, we fall down, but we get up. That's going to be us, bro. If you don't fell down, literally fell down, now we about to get right back up, you know, by the grace of God, you know. Always say your prayers, man, you know. Never give up. The more you give up, the more you procrastinate, you're not going to get nowhere in life, man. You're not going to get nowhere in life. So always remember that. Don't procrastinate, because you're going to get nowhere in life. Ain't that right, KJ? So you ain't gonna get nowhere in life. Yeah, what he said. Yeah, baby English right there, man. All the babies out there know what he's talking about. Ain't that right? That's my boy right here. But anyway, I gotta go get this video edit. Next clip is the outro. Peace, you guys. Because we was going for a year. But anyway, we gotta go because the battery's about to die. I love you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Keep God for us and love one another. Johnson Squad, love you guys. Yo, that's nasty, bro.
She got no Brandon.
Brandon, you disgusting, bro.
Steve.
Anything y'all gotta say to the camera?
No, we
to
love the you and
thank you for like the hearts and everything, letting you guys know. I mean, letting us know that you love us and everything. You know, we're gonna try, you know, be more funny, you know, be, you know, more active.
More active. We're gonna start doing pranks, challenges.
We ain't doing no pranks, bro.
Yes, we are. So why you have it in your?
I can take that out easily. All right, guys, we gotta go, man. Everybody, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Over and out. Yeet!